My name is Muhammad Jazz Cooper. My name before I entered Islam, Jazz Cooper. But then after entering Islam, Muhammad Jazz Cooper. I'm originally from Melbourne, Australia, and I moved to Indonesia to study Islam. Every Friday night, I would visit the Indonesian masjid, and alhamdulillah, there were a few brothers there. I spoke to them about my desire to learn Arabic, and they told me that the best place to learn Arabic in Indonesia was Gontor. So eventually, Dr. Hamid visited Melbourne one time, and I requested that I could come here under a scholarship, and very graciously, they let me come here and study, alhamdulillah.
Unsiat hadil jamiah, yakni Jamiatul Darussalam, sanah alab tis umiah, salasa wasitin. Wa khususun fitadrisi al-ulum ad-dirasa al-islamiyah. Summa tatawarat hadil jamiah, sanah al-fain wa arbata asyar, fitadrisi al-ulum wa teknologiyah, wa kadalika al-ulum al-insaniyah. Summa tuhdabu hadil jamiah, iqdadu jailin mu'min yatamayasu bil al-akhlaqil karimah wa thaqofatil wasiah qadirun alal amal bi ilmihi bisaklin ibda'i wa ibtikari li ijadi khululin muskilah al-watan wal ummah al-islamiyah wa qadir alal munafasah ala su'idainil watani wa dauli sumasanian insa'u markasin litatwiri al-ulum wa teknologiyah wal-funun fi da'il qiyam wa ta'alim al-islamiyah wa qadir ala muwajahati tahadiyati al-asr. Salisan intajil bukhus istibakiyah tastajibu litahadiyatil mustaqbal wa ta'tibil manafi al-basyariyah.
The unique feature of University of Darussalam is its mission and vision to carry out the program of Islamization of contemporary knowledge based on Islamic intellectual tradition and heritage.
And I think it's very important for Muslims today that we also study not just Islamic studies, but other studies such as science, because it helps the Ummah in general.
Another uniqueness of University of Darussalam is that it employs integrated system of university education where student and lecturer live together for 24 hours in the campus to carry out academic and non-academic program, religious and scientific program and activities simultaneously.
It's nice to live in a very Islamic environment around Talabil Ilm as well, people trying to gain knowledge, not only their knowledge but their example, their akhlaq as well. So yeah, I'm very grateful. It's amazing experience.
هذه الجامعة تم إنشاؤها وتطويرها بناء على نظام الوقف الذي بدأ به مؤسس معهد دارسلام غندر وهم الأشقاء الثلاثة Kiai Al-Haj Ahmad Sahal, Kiai Al-Haj Zainuddin Fanani, wa Kiai Al-Haj Imam Zarkashi. Summa tawwara hadhihi al-jami'ah ila an asbahat nahnu al-an misla hadhihi al-halah. Wa ahammu min dhalik anna hadhihi al-jami'ah ta'tamidu ala al-mawarid al-dhatiyah fi tamwili jami'i anshitatiha wa la ta'tamid bishaklin aw bi akhar ala jihatin kharijiyatin anha.
Hawalat al-jami'ah min khilali kulliyat at-tarbiyah bi kismayha at-tarbiyah al-islamiyah wa ta'lim al-lughah al-arabiyyah raf'a mustawa at-tarbiyah wa ta'lim fi Indonesia. Wa zawwadat tullabaha bi ulumi at-tarbiyah al-islamiyah wa ta'lim al-lughah al-arabiyyah bil idafa ila ulumi at-tarbiyah wa ta'lim al-amah hatta yata'ahalu bi mu'ahilati ulumi at-tarbiyah wa yatazawwadu bi thaqafah al-wasi'ah. وكانت لها هدفها في أن تكون مركز الدراسة في التربية الإسلامية واللغة العربية.
أنا سعيد بأن أكون خريجا من كلية أصول الدين وأخدم نفسي لمساعدة هذه الجامعة. هذه الكلية تحتوي على ثلاثة أقسام، وهي قسم مقارنة الأديان، وقسم العقيدة والفقه الإسلامي، وقسم التفسير. ومن مزيتها أنها تجمع في دراستها بين الأصالة والمعاصرة، فالطالب يدرس العلوم الإسلامية في أصولها الأولى إلى جانب الدراسات الإسلامية المعاصرة.
كما عرفنا مذاهب الليبرالية هنا يحملون لواء المستشرقين لإساءة الإسلام. على سبيل المثال، هم يدرسون المنهج التاريخي ليس لكشف عن حقائق الإسلام، وإنما لكشف عن أباطيل الإسلام على حد تعبيره.
In Faculty of Sharia, which is consisted of Comparative School and Laws Program and Islamic Economics Laws Program, we bring theory to the real world, and we actively take part in poverty alleviation and enhancing social welfare.
أما كلية العلوم الإنسانية تضم على قسمين: العلاقات الدولية وعلوم الاتصال والأعلام، وكلاهما تبرمج في جامعة دار السلام بنظام داخلي المتكامل، ويمكنهم خلق الندوات والمناقشات في كل لحظاتها باللغتين العربية والإنجليزية. ويمتاز أيضا بهذا تدريبهم على القدرة التنافسية في هذين المجالين.
That's why we should spend the money to education, to increase our people's education. Just like my friends say, that the future is in our hand.
We have ambition to reach the world-class university and to integrate the Sharian knowledge, humanity, and Islamic value. To reach a world-class university, we develop in many activities of the university. Through first, we do the we on focus on active learning system, and also we have an independent group discussion for students, for a lecturer, and for the others. And also we have a specific research to get the impact to the world or to the local government.
I am student of Darussalam University in Economic Management Faculties. In this faculty, we have two programs, Islamic Economic Program and Management Business Program. My favorite factor in this faculty is supervision. It's an amazing process to have a lecturer living with us and very well informed, look at our work in detail. We and our good lecturer live together in a boarding system, organize and decide our own small community. We are then trained to face the real life.
Fi kuliyati ulumi sihah hunaka thalathati aqsam, qismu salamah wa sihah al-mihaniyah, wa qismu soidaliyah wa qismu al-gidaiyah. Kanatil mustahilat fiha kamilah wa mutakamilah, ma tahtawi alal fi'ah al-mujahizah bitakif wal muhtabar bil adawat asyamilah wal maktabah bil kutub al kathirah alal unwan al munasibah fi hadhil kuliah.
أما كلية الدراسة العليا في هذه الجامعة فلها قسمان: قسم العقيدة وقسم تعليم اللغة العربية. وتتميز الكلية كلية الدراسة العليا في هذه الجامعة بنظام داخلي متكامل بإشراف دقيق ومستمر من قبل المدرسين المتخصصين والاهتمام ببرنامج إسلامية المعرفة القائمة على التصور الإسلامي للعالم.
على أي شيء بنيتم اختياركم لتعلم في هذه الجامعة؟
جئنا إلى هنا جامعة دار السلام غونتور لتعلم اللغة العربية، ولأننا سمعنا أنتم لستم من العرب وأنتم تستطيعون أن تتكلم اللغة العربية مثل العرب.
In order to create inter-university networking, UNIDA Guntur has signed a memorandum of understanding with many universities in line and abroad, not less than 50 universities. And among these universities are universities in Netherlands, France, Turkey, Qatar, Egypt, Malaysia, Negara Brunei Darussalam, and many more countries besides well-known universities in Indonesia itself.
I'm amazed with not only the university, but also the students, that they have so much hamas and ikhlas to study, and the transformation of the university is amazing, and I truly believe in the future it'll become like a beacon or a light for students not only in Indonesia, but from around the world to come and to study Islam and also Arabic language, so that we can spread the Arabic language to non-native speakers. Yeah.